Done your homework, and you see a spot for yourself.
Yep, absolutely.
How does that combine go as far as numbers, and are you on that path athletically as far as what they're looking for?
Yeah, I don't know necessarily all my numbers from today. There's a discrepancy in the 40 time because Coach Doyle was unable to get it on the laser just for technical difficulties. I didn't get a laser time. So there's obviously going to be discrepancy in the hand times. But as far as that goes, I either performed on par or above the combine numbers. So.
And the other thing is your position sometimes is cheap. If you're a free agent, you're league minimum. Everybody's looking to cut somebody somewhere. And if you're a fullback, in some ways, you're expendable. If you're a veteran, in your case, you could probably take advantage of it.
Yeah, I mean, I'll still play for $600,000. I really don't care. Doesn't have to be $25 million that Kirk Cousins is making. $600,000 is pretty good for me. So.